Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing